Man, how's it going?
What's up?
All right, man, how you doing? Carlos.
Hey, how are you?
Let me do this real quick.
Real quick, guys.
Right here first. Hey, just tell us, are you in the movie and what role did you play?
Well, as a matter of fact, I'm here to support God's War by Laying Tom Sizemore and Royal G. I think there's a rise for the independent film market, and we need to support each other, right? We got the next 4 years of hard work with a new president, so independent filmmakers, make it happen.
All right. Now, what's happening with your career right now? What's you just finished the film? Tell us about it.
I just finished a film called The Pizza Joint that's coming out next year, and Noel G's in it, Timothy Delaghetto, Anthony Guarna's in it, I'm in it, and Robert Lazar is also in it. And I'm also in another film called 2016 coming out soon. Deanna Mendoza, and it's a horror film by Lionsgate.
Awesome. Thank you so much, brother.
Hey, I just got a question, man. I've talked to you before. One thing I know about you, it's not kung fu, but you are like a karate master. What is it that you train in? I know this.
Oh, I do Korean martial arts called Kung Fu Wan.
Right.
And, it's by 1958,
yeah.
And in about 2 years, it's going to be the next 16th anniversary. I'm a brown belt,
okay.
And I'm working with weapons at this time, and I'm getting ready for the Pacific West Coast tournament in April.
You ever just walk around the street hoping somebody try to bug you or something? Be like, oh, I'm innocent, dude. Bow!
Well, you know, as you prepare to become a black belt, you always try to make sure that you don't get into a fight.
Okay.
Do everything you can to defuse it.
Okay.
You know? And with the next 4 years, with the next president, you want to defuse every problem.
Yes.
Happening around the world.
We need to beat up more Trump supporters.
I don't know.
I said that. You said that. Right. You didn't say that. No.
We got to build a wall against violence.
Right.
Not territory.
Got it, man. Thank you so much, man.
Thanks, guys.
Good to see you.
Awesome, brother. Thank